The first and most important is the bridge. So there are two types of bridges, a closed bridge and an open bridge. With the closed bridge, you're gonna put your palm on the table, the thumb, the middle finger, and the index together. This is a pretty difficult one, yet it is a pretty solid bridge. The second is the open bridge, which is a lot easier to learn. First, you have to put your whole palm on the table, then make your hand like the Spider-Man sign with two fingers out and spread it wide open. And put your thumb attached to the index finger, arching it a bit. Now the next thing is the stance. The stance is a very important part of the fundamental. First, what you want to do is align your feet with the ball you are hitting and move the feet in the shape of a letter L. Another thing you want to do is step back away from the table before hitting. Look at the ball and step into your shot with the left in front, and that is the natural position. So you're gonna have your left foot a bit bent. Your arm should always be bent, not too straight, because that's odd and it won't be comfortable. Sometimes I have two fingers off the cue when hitting my shot, and you don't want to have your grip too close to the balance point, as it won't be good for you.